What's going on, guys, and welcome back to another video of Yandere School. And hopefully you just heard that whole thing. But yeah, we're gonna continue where we left off. So we're gonna continue. Okay. I have tried working on it in my alone time to see what I had to do. Never passed it yet, but I do know how to get rid of one of them fast. So I don't hear the sound. All right.
This is their last game ever.
Why are we watching baseball practice? It's boring.
So I'm gonna go grab two weapons, which is going to be the katana sword and the knife. I believe are the two that I'm grabbing. So I believe it's the third floor that they're on. No. The katana is on this floor, and the knife is on the third floor, so. Okay. And then we're going to run back down. Wait. We got to watch because we got to wait for the one blonde haired guy to leave because he's going to go smoke a cigarette. Then that's when I go down. Yeah, you'll see. But we got to wait for him to start going because. He's not leaving yet, but I want to start heading down. He's leaving now. Okay, so now that he's leaving, we're gonna run this way. So. Alright, so I believe you gotta bury these two. Also. Okay, yeah. I never tried burying them, so I'm going to assume that that's what I have to do. But I guess while we wait for the other thing to load through, I'm gonna carry this body over to the place where I bury everyone. I can just see his face. Look at him. Carry him all the way to the grave. There's the bell, so people are gonna start moving around, so I don't want to be seen with this body. It's about to start raining, everyone's gonna go inside now, so. I'll have to find the shovel so I can come back and bury these two. But till then. Okay.
The boys might be in the cafeteria.
I am looking for a shovel right now. I don't really care about the cafeteria, but I can't remember where the shovel is. It used to be right here, so unless it's around front.
Walking in the rain is romantic only in stories on social networks.
Yeah, no. Where is this thing? I have no idea where the shovel is, guys, so. While I find the shovel, I literally have no idea where it is. It has to be somewhere outside, right? Yep, that's Senpai. Okay, let's go. I didn't even know we could do this. Where's the goddamn shovel? Go into the school entrance, I guess. What else do I do with you? Oh, nothing. Where's the goddamn shovel? I remember the first time that I had to use the shovel, it was here. So that's why I'm confused. So I just wanna like... So where's the shovel? Alright guys, we gotta go for a risky kill.
I must bury the body.
No one looks outside the window, right? Alright, I'm so glad that this thing is like right here. But where's the shovel? That's the problem. So that's what I need to do. I need to find the shovel. And when I find the shovel and I bury these two.
I hope they can't see through my wet clothes.
Where's the shovel?
I need to hide what I did in the ground.
Cool, we can do that, but I need to find a shovel first. There's so much burying sites. Like you can, I could have went to one of these and not had to walk all that time. Whatever. Is that the shovel? I found the shovel. Okay. Yeah, I have a shovel. Okay. We're gonna beat this level, guys. We got this.
I need to bury the body.
Okay.
I need to bury the body.
Okay.
I hope they can't see through my wet clothes. I'm ready to confess my feelings.
He was in the computer lab, right? Wait, is he moving? Isn't the proper way to go. I think I'm gonna come up here and change.
Hi, I've been thinking about baseball, and maybe it's just not my thing.
Well, maybe we can go on a walk together?
Sure, why not?
One thing that I have noticed when... I can't hear this stuff.
I'm happy to be without an umbrella while it's raining.
Okay. But, I can't really hear this part, but, who knows.
Am I sleeping? How do I wake up?
Baseball practice. It's boring. We watch the guys, not baseball. Man, get you.
So, what do I do?
Baseball practice.
Oh my god! Okay. Okay.
Am I sleeping?
Where did she come from?
Practice. It's boring. We watch the guys.
So I need to find her and then make out with her. Okay. But where is she? That's the thing. She'll show up out of nowhere and just murder me. So I need to find her.
Now, when the guys from the baseball team return,
haha. Wait, so that was it? Why is she naked?
Time to go to school.
So why did it say Nightmare 3? What? What? Is that a nightmare? Okay. Collection's almost done of my monster cans. It's Mule. Who's that? This one tastes like smells like mango. So I gotta kill her. Okay, so I need to get her alone. It's actually really good. It smells funny, but it tastes amazing.
Girls think about marriage. Is that a cosplay prop? I must bury the body.
There's an axe? Bruh. Oh, we're gonna be messing around this one too.
Have you seen the new girl? They said she arranged the life of the guy from past 3 days.
I didn't mean to try to pick it up. I just tried to pick the body up. I meant to talk to the teacher. Alright. I knew once the teacher's there, it's over. You're not gonna get away with it, so. Okay. So I need to run up there. No, I need to run around and get that axe. That's what my murder weapon is gonna be. Whatcha! I wanna try it. See what the animation for this thing is. Let's see it. Give me the axe. Alright, so she's heading in. I'm gonna go up from here, spiral around. Oh, she was in the room. How the? Oh, maybe wait until she leaves the principal's office. Okay, I'm gonna think I'm gonna try that. And then sneak like around her. I'm just gonna follow her.
Her teachers aren't married yet. Agreed, this lowers our chances.
Maybe I should start looking at the students.
Well, she goes sees the nurse. I'm gonna run out here and grab this shovel. So I have the shovel already. I'm gonna run around, meet her up at the nurse thing.
Messing around and
have you seen the new girl? They say she's arranged to.
I don't know. Math, solve equation. X minus 3 equals 2 minus 4. No. So we want it to equal. I don't know, but I'm going with it. And then bam. Oh. Okay.
Good morning. tomorrow morning.
Are you supposed to be at your class right now? It's time for class.
I don't know what to do for right now. I'm gonna go dig out the grave that I'm gonna have for her, I guess. If there's really nothing else to do, so. Where do I want her body? Somewhere that has easy access to. So most likely right over here inside this bed. You don't know how badly my fingers are cramped right now. Okay, so we should be finishing up pretty soon.
Hello, Furutaka-san.
Hey! Hey.
See you in class.
We're in class.
Do you want to copy my homework or something? Hello, Furutaka-san.
Alright, we went through them all. What's this guy about to say? No. There's the bell.
Hey, Ohio.
You got lucky. God, I need to find some way to split them apart. But I don't know what. Because I can't kill in front of him.
Bury the body.
Okay. Alright, let's go, guys. No one kisses my senpai. So now, you must get buried. Senpai's probably like, wait, where'd she go? I must guess the grave is right over there. Sorry if I've been a little quiet. I'm going through a hard time right now. So I may zone out a little bit, so alright, shut up, we're at the grave.
I'm ready to confess my feelings.
Alright, let's go. Finally. Let's go run to senpai.
Hayakari-chan, I'm overwhelmed. I'm exhausted with all these events. Yuka appeared too suddenly. I don't want any arranged weddings. Did you want to say something?
Oh, so maybe we can spend some time together.
Sure, why not?
The same exact words he said last time. So, that's not even where I buried the body. Okay, so we're going over to the bed. Okay. Going in. Thinking of all the ways that she could kill her.
Am I sleeping?
Oh no. Oh no. I gotta kill all of them. Oh no. There's so many. Oh my god. I'm gonna kill each one with a different weapon. I'm so glad that when I'm in the dreams, I don't gotta bury the bodies. This would be way too many bodies. Oh my god, there's so many of them. What the fuck?
Why do you need that in school?
Those are chances.
But I'm only using the axe. How about that? The most murderous way.
Huh?
Oh my god!
Ooh, that was the wrong person. Oh no, they are. They just okay.
What do you think about your future?
That's hilarious. Oh, that's hilarious. I didn't even have to kill them all, I just had to kill like a certain amount.
I'll bury her for this.
My diet helped me to lose a little weight. Oh, and my breast got bigger. I wonder why mine aren't growing.
You seem calm about today's medical exam and your weight. Well, I don't know. Some girls do worry about that.
Is everything all right?
Those girls need to leave.
You shouldn't bring that to school.
I must bury the body.
Oh, and my breath got bigger.
I wonder why mine aren't growing.
Maybe it's because we're losing weight?
Dad, weight disappears from the wrong parts. What if I start to eat more? I could have some cake right now.
I don't think that will work.
My diet helped me to lose a little weight.
Oh, and my breast got bigger.
I must take her to the garden. Damn, she's heavy.
I'm not gonna win this one, guys. I'm running, guys. I'm running. So I need to find, I need to bring her to a burying site and then run and find a shovel and then, okay. Is that the shovel too? Oh, it's right there too. Alright, we're good. Okay. Just a little bit longer, guys. Don't you worry. Alright. I just need to know where Senpai is. Is he in the... No. That's where I got my murder weapon. I don't know where Senpai is. He's probably on the roof or something. Alright, we're right here. So that's good. They're out of grave. Perfect timing.
I'm ready to confess my feelings.
Let's go. Senpai, where you at? Where is Senpai? Is he somewhere in the building? I don't know where Senpai is. I want to say he's down. No. Is he around the other side of the building? I don't know. Oh, wait, I see him. He's in class. Yay! One, what I just realized, I really should have been, like, reading all these lines the whole time, because you can barely hear them. Like, I think that's one of the problems. I'm sorry, here. No, I'm not. I'm not doing any of this right now. Oof. This took a very surprising turn. The end. Okay, so we beat this game. So I want to continue. So you can keep playing. But I don't think, like, any, like, real important events are gonna happen. But you guys know it. I said I was getting it. Yeah. Senpai. Okay, so we're gonna go do this thing. Oh, wait. Are we playing the same one?
How dare this.
Ohio, Victoria-san.
We have no evidence. Did you want to ask about the medical exam results?
I'm so confused right now. We started out of nowhere. My mission? Kill everyone. You are.
You shouldn't bring that to school.
I must bury the body.
I feel like a movie character who is being chased by a maniac. Go away.
I just hope
nothing terrible happens today.
Why are you going to slice a cake?
Oh my god.
This is the end. I've had to focus on my target.
Okay.
Careful, it's that dark-haired girl. She looks scary.
Her face has absolutely no emotion.
Quiet.
Why are you...
What the?
I already beat the game, so I just want to kill everyone this round. So that's what I think we're gonna do.
It's a murder.
You too, buddy. Just love the way that they ragdoll. So I'm who else should I kill? Everyone. Oh god.
This means that I'm in danger. You're scaring me.
You shouldn't bring that to school.
What the?
Even that strange brunette with braids. I just need to think everything over.
I had to kill them, so no one can stand between
us. Someone help me!
Love.
She's insane! Are you going to slice a cake or what?
I think I lost. Oh no, I'm stuck!
Are you going to kill someone?
I'm like stuck. Ah. Oh. Well,
do you need that in school? What?
Okay. Yeah. So, like, none of my keys are working. So, I think I'm gonna end the video here because I literally can't do anything with my board right now, and I have to figure it out. And if I try to exit this at all, I'm going to lose. The video is going to end and I won't have my ending. So, like, subscribe, and basically...